My name is Kendall Souter, and I'm a chemistry major here at West Liberty University, and I'm going to show you what it's like to be in my major.
We're going into biochemistry with Dr. Schmidt.
Finish up chapter two. So we left off going through this problem, this sample, Henderson-Hasselbalch.
I'm from Bloomington, Indiana, and I had never heard of West Liberty University before. I was like, West Liberty, like what? In the middle of nowhere, West Virginia, why would I want to go there? And my mom said, hey, don't burn bridges, you know, let's go hear them out. So I got a message from the volleyball coach. She said, looking at your athletic and academic abilities, West Liberty has a bunch of scholarship opportunities to offer you so you can come play the sport that you love and study the science that you love. I fell in love with the campus, the people, so that's why I'm at West Liberty.
And now we're gonna head into my inorganic chemistry class.
The chemistry program, I love it because it's so small, like the student to faculty ratio is very small, especially now that I'm into my upper level chemistry classes. The classes will be like 8 to 12 students and a professor. So it really allows for more of like a discussion-based learning environment. And all of our lab space are super high tech, they're up to date. There are machines and instrumentation in those labs that most students won't get to touch or interact with until like they're in graduate school. So that's one of the awesome perks of West Liberty, is that as early as your freshman year, you can get in the lab and start getting some hands-on experience with the different tools and such.
Off to physical chemistry lab in Campbell Hall.
This is our GC mass spec. The GC mass spec is used to separate out different compounds in a sample that you might not know, and then be able to analyze.
You can get involved with research as early as your freshman year. You can get involved with a faculty member doing research in a field that you really find interesting. So I first started doing anatomy research, and then after that, I got involved with Dr. Schmidt, and I do research with bacteria and antibiotics. And then there's plenty of opportunities within the chemistry program with Dr. Sarah and Dr. Schwartz to take on chemistry research. So it's super awesome that even though West Liberty has a small class size and a small student body, that there's opportunities for us to get involved and get hands-on experience in the lab.
You guys are going to be building your own atomic absorption spectrometer, okay? Essentially, you're going to be building a detector.
So I'm obviously majoring in chemistry, but I'm considering going to medical school. So the fact that my undergraduate experience is so in detail, but also so inexpensive, it really opens up the possibility for me to be able to pay for graduate school or medical school, or whatever I choose to do with my chemistry degree after I leave West Lib. So it's really setting me up for success in the future.
It's picking up light emitted from sodium at 590.
Today is the organizational fair here on campus, and I'm going to go sit at my table with Mosaic, the women's Bible study.
In addition to my chemistry major, I'm involved in chemistry club, the biology club. I'm involved in Mosaic, which I'm the president of. It's a women's Bible study on campus. I also play volleyball, which is a time commitment by itself. Having all these things is so essential to me as a student here at West Liberty, but it's also time consuming. So I have to make sure that I plan ahead, that I budget my time, that I'm able to, you know, spend some time for me, like doing fun things on campus and not just always studying. But I love it, and I wouldn't change a second of it.
Hopefully this video showed you a little bit what it's like to be in my program. But if you want more information, check us out online.